A man is in critical condition tonight after an accident on Highway 62. Police say the one vehicle crash happened around 2:25 this afternoon. An SUV was traveling southbound in Orange County. 82-year-old Jack Stout of Bridge City drifted off the highway, hit a ditch before going airborne. The vehicle landed on its left side after flipping. The driver was taken to CHRISTUS St. Elizabeth Hospital. He was the only passenger inside the car during that crash.